As the state of insecurity continue to tense up in the country, more security measures to curb it have been put in place. The country was thrown in a state of conviction during the weekend when over 600 Kankara students were declared missing. Recall that few weeks ago, it was reported that over 43 rice farmers were killed in Borno State. Recently, the Nigeria Customs Service's local manufacturer firearms and ammunition in Kebbi State. The service in a tweet on Monday said the arms and ammunition were concealed in the truck of very locally produced rice.
Let us go for the ammunition. Let us.
Wait,